Hey guys! How did he do this? I don't get it. Hi, I'm Steve, co-founder and resident sound guru for Cinematic Otherworld. Today, we're going to show you a bit of behind the scenes about how we make all the bangers that you hear in our videos. Now, our approach to recording is a little unique and probably unprecedented. You've never seen it before. So, how about we just hop right on into it? Alright, so we're going to need a kick. A snare, some hi-hats, a harmonic element, some other stuff. You ready for this? This will make it really nice, like a shaker. That's good. Slap some reverb on that bad boy. You got yourself a little resonant, What? Wait, hit. Make a noise. Come on. Fine. Fat lot of help you are. I don't know what that is. I don't even know why I fucking have cats. Perfect. Still adds to the mix. Come on, get up in here. Get it. Get in here. Come on. Oh, that's good. That's good. I need chords. So I'm gonna go to my chord guy. Kick, we got a snare. Hi-hats! Clap. I think we got more than what we need, so let's head back. Come on. All right. We've got all of our sounds. It's time to chop them up and sort them. But first, Daddy needs his go-go juice. All right. All right. We have finally finished the separation of all the sounds. So now it's time to actually make a song. But first, we have to vibe. There, that's better. What song are we making today?
Make it sound like, 2017 mumble rap, but also add some Kenny Loggins and beeswax to it to mellow it out.
Beeswax?
Beeswax, that's what I fucking said.
Beeswax?
You heard me right, I said beeswax.
Are you talking about like the cylinders?
All about beeswax and
Jack,
I
that's not how it works, that's not. All right, so. I got a loop. Let's see how it sounds.
If I could interject, what do you think about throwing a quick EQ on that? Because that's usually where I start, but I mean, I'm not an audio guy. So I'm not really sure what your process is like.
You're freaking right you're not an audio guy. I mean, geez, Forrest, I like you, but maybe you should stick to video.
Okay, all right, you know, it was just a suggestion, but, if you need anything else, I'll be out here. So.
Oh, yeah, for yeah, sure.
Just shout out if you need anything.
Yep, Freaking video guys think they know everything. Well, maybe could use a little bit of EQing. Well, I have this effects chain, right? It's like, it just takes the track to the next level, okay? So let me just walk you through what we got here. We got a gate, it really eliminates
got
all the
EQ
unwanted
here,
noise
that
we
know,
cut out everything we have to
so
off.
So
we got another we
got
great
saturation,
it's common knowledge. Alright, now that we've got that done, let's see how it sounds. Just hang on a second. My babies! What's wrong? Georgie! Chill!
Oh, okay. Just
a dumb video guy. I don't know what I'm doing. Well, yeah. Let's see about that. Let's see how I do after I've slapped some keyframes in here, alright? So where do you put the keyframes? Effects. Let's just.
Alright. Sorry about that. Somebody got themselves stuck in the garbage disposal. Alright, let's see what we got. Total garbage.
Like, you're...